This video is part of a series of the 6 actions you need to take to help increase your chances for successful long-term missionary service. The 3rd action I recommend is for you to join a reputable and healthy missions organization. A good organization will provide you with the training, guidance, and pastoral care you'll need once you're on the field. They might also be able to place you in a team where you'll find fellowship and experienced leadership. I can't overstress the value of being part of such an organization. And because they are specialized in missions, they can also guide you during your preparation stage, during language learning, can help you find an appropriate strategy for your vision and calling, and help develop your disciple-making skills further. Most local churches are good at what they do locally, but simply don't have the required missions expertise to support you adequately. I've seen a number of missionaries fail because they relied only on their local church for help and assistance. Right now, you may not think you'll need this kind of support, but from both my personal experience as a missionary and as a leader, I can almost guarantee you that you will. Once you're on the field, it'll seem like 1,001 distractions crop up. It's far too easy to lose focus and start feeling overwhelmed. The devil will bring many good things for you to do just to distract you from the God things. Good leadership will help you remain focused on your primary task. Being part of a reputable missions organization will also raise your credibility among potential supporters, making fundraising easier. Most missions organizations value cross-cultural training, so consider doing our Discovering Missions series as part of your preparation. After all, it's all free of charge. Finally, God in His faithfulness gave us this good advice in Ecclesiastes 4. 2 are better than 1, because they have a good return for their labor. If one falls down, his companion can lift him up, but pity the one who falls without another to help him up. May God bless you in your journey into missions.